you want to see your best bits?
Can I have a look? Have I got best bits?
You've got loads.
Oh, let's have a look.
Let's
run V2, which stands for videotape.
You've got a cheese for me there. This is supposed to be kind of like...
Now, I've been asked to try and sum you up.
In a cheese. This is the first.
Which could be, obviously,
so
is
what
the first.
Is, what is this thing?
So this is called a crowdie.
A crowdie.
You've probably heard of a crowdie now.
There's always flaws about it. So I wonder who's going to be the first person to send me the meme of the Devil Wears Prada when she says, florals for spring, groundbreaking. But it's true. They're everywhere. They're absolutely everywhere. Someone's going to send me it.
What's that cake?
That's the royal cake. Do you want some?
Oh, yeah, I'll have a little taste.
It's got lemon in it. It's lemon and elderflower.
Oh, is that the link? Mm. Is that the tedious link?
That's the tedious link. It's only because Piers Morgan came down and gave us the sum with his own fair hand. I love the fact that you can unicycle.
Oh, yeah.
That's remarkable. I mean, when you wake up one morning and say, I think I'll have a go at the unicycle, how did that happen?
I have a unicycle at home, but the tire's been flat for years, so I haven't ridden it in years. But I can just get up and do it. I can remember how to do it. The weird thing, I bought it when I was like, a unicycle when I was like 11 years old, right. Or it was a gift. And I would unicycle for miles, like that. Like I thought that would, you know, I should have been bicycling.
Yes, yes.
Because
yes.
Then you can coast.
Yes.
And you can like take a break. But with a unicycle, you have to pedal the entire time.
All the time, and then there's a balance thing going on. You have to balance
it's
as well.
It's so much work. It's so much work.
And we've got an old friend of mine, Russell Brand, who I've known for years. Oh, I used to go skiing with Russell Brand.
Did you?
It sounds like I'm lying, but I'm not. Honestly, well, I say I went skiing. I would fall down the slope like a teenage pregnant girl.
Right.
And he would circle long words in books at the bottom of the slope, and that was us going skiing.
That was you going skiing together.
But so this normally is a lovely, velvety, smooth exterior, which obviously made me
think
of you, Lorraine. But this one's lightly spiced with pepper, so we have a little bit of spice.
We like that. We like that. It's
good. So then, of course...
I'm going to try a bit.
Yeah, I'm going to try a bit too.
It looks really good.
Then you get inside there, and it's lovely and fresh, but then it leaves some rather nice aftertaste.
Oh, that's lovely. Oh, I like that. I'm spilling it all over myself.
And also, it's made with skim milk, so, of course, it's low fat. Yeah.
Which is good.
Yeah, and it's often taken, apparently, I didn't know this.
Tell me.
Before a Kaylee, just to alleviate the effects of whiskey.
So
which
I
don't drink whiskey, so I wouldn't know.
No. Or indeed any alcohol, I'm sure. So you have some cheese, and then you dance like a maniac. Love it.
Yeah,
that is really nice.
So that is the personification of yourself.
Thank you. And a cheese.
Well, I can eat an apple. That's the thing. I'm quite hypocritical with it. Yeah.
Trust Shane Ritchie to lower the tone. For those that get it, those will have got it.